My name is Bear Grylls. I don't know why at the start of every episode I yell from a helicopter. You'd think they'd put subtitles on me, but no. They just tell me to yell very, very loudly.
I hope you guys know I could be playing Resistance 3 right now, because it's the 6th of September. But I'm sitting my ass down, ready to play some Man vs. Wild, the game. I could be out playing, I could be out buying Resistance 3, but I'm going to wait till later to do that and get this done here. Let's start the Rocky Mountains. I've already forgot everything I've learned. Hey, this is cool. I skip it. I don't care. I've seen all the episodes anyway. You're not showing me anything new. Get your bearings. Oh, pun. Camp the night in the Rockies. Get to the river. Locate animals of interest. Locate rare plants like marijuana. Oh, that's funny. Okay, X.
What? I hit that fucking... What the fuck?
Okay, I'm gonna deploy a parachute. Deploy a parachute before you die. Dumbass. Flipping around in the air. What the fuck? Bam! Fall at a low frame rate!
My plan is simple. Get my bearings and look for a river. There's an old rule that's a good one when you're lost in the wild. Find a stream or a river, then have
oh,
a
shit.
Track. That's gonna lead to a road and safety.
Yeah. I inverted the camera and I probably shouldn't have done that. Because the left and right camera's all kind of weird now. I got used to the other style, but anyway. Give me that fucking parachute shit. Open my nutsack here. Paracord. Combine with what? Can't combine it with the canteen, that's for damn sure. Alright, so... Yeah, this is really fucking with me now. I got used to the other way. Ah! Whatever. Let's see. Get your bearings, climb the mountain! Gold Rush Trash. The fuck? Come on, bear. Hug that fucking rock, bro. Get the spirits of adventure. Whoa! Shit, fuck! Okay, that's kinda cool. I like this. I was not prepared for that. That's for damn sure. The fuck? Oh god, this is fucking with me. Goofy camera. Ah! Ah! God! You can't change it from here. Can I? Hang on, if I have to redo this, I'll redo it. I just gotta change the camera. Okay, we're back. Now, that's a little better. Oh shit. The control isn't much better. But I guess I need to scale this mountain or something. Yeah. Get your ass up there, boy.
You'll have to watch your handholds. Don't wanna fall from up here.
No, you do not want to fall from up here. Shit! Motherfucker, man. It didn't give me the option to climb till I was like over there. So let's try this again. Can I climb this now? It gave me an option to climb. Hello. Okay. What the fuck are you doing, bear? Can I climb this? Bear! Man vs. Wild does not run into invisible walls. What the fuck are you doing? I miss one more time, then what do? I can't jump to the next thing. You can't jump in this fucking game for some reason. Okay, seriously. Seriously. What the fuck? Can you do something, Bear? Seriously, what the fuck do I do once I get up there? I mean, I don't think I'm missing anything. Am I? Climb the mountain. Okay. How do I fucking climb? I can't jump to the other thing. What the fuck? Alright. This is getting stupid. This is getting really fucking stupid already. What are you doing, Bear? I didn't tell you to do that. Okay, I'm an idiot. I just remembered you can jump in this game. It's the B button. Why is it the B button? It's usually the A button. I don't know. And you jump like a fucking Charles Barkley. It's weird. Oh, start climbing, goddammit. So that pisses me off. I was unaware that there was a jump button. But it should be the fucking A button. It's like, seriously. It's the A button in every game ever. Why do you jump like that? Jump like he's on the moon. Okay, I'm exerting too much energy. Oh, my hydration level is already, like, depleted at 10 seconds into the wild. Let's open my nutsack. Wait, how do I do that? Select. Drink that shit.
Or should I say drink that piss? Oh.
Animal-sided millipede. Oh boy, catching millipedes. Fun. Come here, bitch. Come on. Why'd the screen get all gooey? Bam. I think the secret to this game is just to hammer the A button and run across the screen and touch him with this bad control. So I got 7. Poisonous millipedes, what the fuck? I just puked! How am I supposed to know they're poison? So Bear Grylls just, you know, the master of survival just decides to snack on some poisonous millipedes. What the fuck, man? Take it back, I hate this game. This game sucks. So now I'm, okay. I guess the poison doesn't matter. Oh man, it's a shame. This game would have been pretty good if they actually got a good developer on it and weren't a bunch of fucking morons. But alas, that is not the case. Shit. Can I fight it? I wanna fight it. Ah! It's chasing me. Holy shit. Whoa! Fuck me! Ah! Okay, here we go. Shit! Fuck me. Yeah! Finish that shit off! Cut off that motherfucker's head. Or just slice it up the middle. Okay, whatever. I don't give a shit. What is this? Oh, it's more poisonous fucking millipedes. Fuck that shit. Probably should have got some water down there. There's a goat. No, wait, there's a fucking goat. Shut the fuck up and go to the goddamn goat. Bear. There's a mountain goat right behind you.
Man, I'm so thirsty.
Yeah. He's really stupid. Well, there goes my canteen of water. He drinks a canteen of water in literally like 10 minutes. This is not like real Man vs. Wild at all. It's not like I can find a stream. Like, I guess there was water back there, but if I go back there, by the time I go back there, I'm gonna be dehydrated again by the time I get back here, so it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Shimmy that rock face. Shimmy that rock face, bear. The fuck up there, man! Falling for no reason. Asshole. Get the spirit of adventure. Oh, wait! Water. Bear. Climb the fuck down. Bear! Oh my god. No, get the fuck over there, you dumb cunt. This game does not do what I tell it to do sometimes. Sometimes I'll... I don't know. It just doesn't work right. It's strange. Jump, bear. Climb down. You can't make like a 10-foot fall, dude. Dismount.
I need water.
Yeah, you do need water. Fill up that water. And then, drink that water. And fill up that water again. There you go. God, you drink so fucking much. Okay, I'm going, goddamn! Fucking asshole. Jump down. What a badly animated jump. Makes Super Mario Brothers look like, you know, something on the Xbox 720 or a PS4. So, from what I understand, you don't have to actually... Really? You already fell once, come on. You don't have to actually eat. You can just drink water the whole time? Maybe I'm getting that wrong. I don't know. I think the little tooltip thing told me to use my paracord to climb to something. The mountain or whatever. Here we go. Jump. Whoa, fucking hell, you jump way too far, bear. Yeah! Climb that shit, bear. Get your ass up there. It's like American Gladiators. Except a lot shittier. If that's even possible. Alright, I scaled the mountain. Now I gotta find the vista point. I spotted a mountain goat. Hey! Hey, bear. There's a fucking snake again. Bear, chase that fucking mountain goat down. Bear! God damn it! More grubs. There's a spirit of adventure. Whoa, shit.
The view is beautiful, but I've got to stay focused. Every minute matters, especially when the sun's getting ready to set.
Goal achieved, get your bearings. So I had to go to that cliff face to get my bearings? Alright, whatever. So now what do I need to do? Get off the mountain. What? Squirrels? Okay.
Trout, both salt and fresh water. Trout is a common name for three different genus of fish.
Okay.
The Salmoniae family.
Find the Scree Hill. Scree Hill. What? So he climbed the mountain just to get off the mountain? That can't be right. He climbed the mountain just to get off the mountain. My phone's ringing. Fuck you! Probably a fucking telemarketer. Scree Hill. Oh, jeez. I'm not a happy camper right now. Okay, he's pointing me to this direction. I'm getting angry. What the fuck?! Okay, seriously. This is dumb as shit. The Scree Hill. So am I trapped on this little fucking... He's looking... No way. No way. The game thinks this is a cliff. There's stuff to fucking get over here.
Much faster than going up.
Good God. This game sucks dick.
Hey,